Who here has heard of Albert Einstein? Yes, yeah, absolutely. One of the most famous men in history. Actually, one of the smartest guys in our generation, in our era. Albert Einstein was once quoted as saying that reality as we know it is an illusion. I'll be at a very precise point. Now, in ancient India, the birthplace of Eastern mysticism, a single word was used to describe everything we experience and encounter on a daily basis. That word was Maya. When translated into English, that word Maya means quite simply illusion. In other words, everything we experience, everything we know and feel, smell, taste, touch, everything we experience is just an illusion. This is weird for our Western minds to kind of grasp. So I brought this aid to kind of help demonstrate. This is the Courier Journal. This is actually yesterday's Courier Journal. I didn't have time to stop and get today's paper. But this is a regular newspaper, though. I picked it up at the beginning. I actually think I've got 3 dozen of these, but I brought this specifically to demonstrate to you guys exactly what I'm talking about. See, if I take pages of this newspaper and pull them apart, it appears as though the newspaper's been torn. If I mimic a motion, it will sound. Spiritual enlightenment. It's when you finally succumb to the flux and understand